nice in Barcelona. So right now I'm about to show y'all a bird's eye view of this whole place. We're about to go up there. And I only found out about this place because my mom told me to come check it out. Thank you, mom, for showing me this place. Y'all gotta check out this view though. You would normally only see Americans in there. So he finally showed up. Now everybody gets the food, man. Brunch is cake.
Snapchat.
My man stays on Snapchat. Here at the start of La Rambla. Pretty sick here in the NBA Cafe. Got my man LeBron right here. Let's go. My man LeBron right here. Cleveland. Let's go. She was laughing at me. She's a musician. You guys said, what's your name?
Vita Vlog.
Vita Vlog.
We have Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, everything. Vita Vlog.
There you go. Check her out. She's really awesome too. She's a really nice person. Check her out.
See you guys.
Bye. NBA Cafe. I literally want them all. All of them. I want all of them. All of them.
Ah, okay.
What camera?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye. Ciao. And this dude just walking like he's like a killer out here, lost. That's what you call a tourist.
Yeah.
Here we go, Plaza España. So many people. We done came to the top of this arena. Nice view up here. Nice view. And we're going down. And I think they're laughing at it because I'm filming. Hello! They're so nice. Go away the last place. Boy Russ. Cheers, that's good. Alright, bro. Yeah, for sure. My boy Russ, man. That's my boy, man. It's been a crazy long day. I'm exhausted. I'm getting a little too old for this. Here at the Arctic Trail, this is where I filmed my first YouTube video. This time, I'm with Iron Man. She finished the Iron Man, that's crazy. And she came all the way.
My supporter.
Her supporter, her. That is crazy. And what's your name?
My name is Yana Kachile and I'm from Kazakhstan. I'm not the sister of Barat, actually.
Anything is possible. Wow, but that's amazing. Much respect. I don't know how they do it. I don't know if I could ever do that. So I'm still here at the Arctic Trail. Russian people are everywhere. They keep stalking me, they're following me, I don't know why. Well, I've got Oreos and Sunny Delight because of them. If they didn't stay and watch my bike, then I wouldn't be eating this food. But because of her, I'm eating this fat food now. Oh yeah, I could get fruit, but I didn't see it. It was too late. It was too late, I already brought this. Oh well. Just get back to my car now. It's crazy all the amounts of people you can meet in Barcelona, man. It's amazing. But hey, thank you guys for watching my video. I appreciate it so much. If you liked it, thumbs up for me. And if you can, hit the subscribe button. You'll be notified as soon as I have new videos coming out just for you guys, okay? I'll see you next time.